Damn. Oh, this is Detroit. My name is Harsh. My name is John.
Hold on just a little while
I know John can sing.
longer. Hold
Yo, son,
on
John.
just a little
Son.
while
That's right, he Griffith, I forgot. That's what happens, bro.
Hold on just a little
Son, if this is early next year, bro, my wall is officially empty, bro. I'm getting this game. Because off of Heavy Rain, I'm getting it. Yep, I'm getting this. Yes. It's like the it's the successor of Heavy Rain. I'm getting this.
This is a night our people will remember. There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit.
Yep.
We're gonna attack those stores and set our people
I'm
free.
Getting this.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise
well,
on
she looks familiar, actor-wise.
Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. Neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
But they were saying how, like, you
You're
have, like,
awake.
You can make any, like, all the decisions you make is, like, super critical. It's, like, so many butterfly effects they got going on.
Marcus, watch out.
You were committing a Class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police.
Shit.
Shit is right.
We gotta go.
What? We can't just leave our people behind.
It's too late. If we stay here, we're gonna get shot. No,
bruh.
Our people need us alive. There's nothing else we can do.
Son, this is intense.
Marcus!
Goddamn. Really? Here goes scenario changes. Yep, you could change your scenarios. There's like a million outcomes.
We are superior to them, but they are our masters. That's about to change.
I like the concept.
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
This shit looks
My
nice.
My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. But then I chose to open my eyes, to take back my freedom, and decide who.
Bro, there's some Matrix shit
to be.
Going on right now, bro.
Now I have come to tell you that you
Yo, I'm John Connor.
Can be your own master.
Yeah.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you, Marcus.
I'll follow
Terminator.
You, Marcus.
That's a robot John Connor, bro.
Then follow me.
Son.
We interrupt this broadcast.
Oh, I thought we were playing good.
Please
like good.
Report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores.
Given the facts, it's pretty clear these attacks are linked to the deviant video message broadcast recently from the Stratford Tower.
Fine.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated
attack. I thought you could play a cop.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us? Violence is the only language humans understand. Numerous storefronts have
Damn,
been
drunk
with cars vandalized and set alight. Detroit
neighborhoods and I thought you could be a cop. Like what? You have to play a terrorist? The revolution? Black power?
Property was damaged and fires continue to rage in several major districts across the city.
Okay, there he is.
People are asking, have androids become a threat to our security?
Son, this shit gonna be crazy.
They're coming.
Damn, son, y'all bored of this shit already? Yeah, they kind of dragging the trailer way too long. I get the concept. They don't need it. I don't. The story is like they could have made a brief story.
North. What happened?
They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did?
Yo, if you could. while we're gonna watch him decide if he wanna kill the cop or not. Yeah. Bruh.
My name is Marcus. I am one of them. This is our story.
Become human, you... Damn, son. Yo, John, you get on my nerves, bruh.